Girls, what was the most obvious hint you dropped, and the guy just didn't get it? We were playing life and he was a police officer. The rule is, if you spin a 10, he gets your speeding fines. I literally pulled open my button down and exposed my breasts, and said, what can I do to get out of paying this? He said, mom. I am an officer of the law. Are you trying to prostitute yourself to me? A couple days of flirting and sexual innuendo later, I literally had to spell out that I was trying to F him. We've been together 6 years now. Yo, that dude is serious about his role playing. I'm the guy in this situation, but I couldn't help not sharing this story. In college, this girl I was really into asked if I wanted to hang out at my dorm and drink and watch Netflix. She came over and we were watching and drinking on the couch in the living room, per my suggestion. Things are going good, and about an hour into it she says, oh, lem see your room, so we go to my room. She takes her shoes and socks off and immediately sprawls herself out on my bed and says, oh my god, your bed is so comfortable. I responded with, we live in the same building, it's the same bed as yours. She left about 10 minutes later. He told me my hair looked nice. I said, bet it would look nicer with your hands in it. He said, in a very confused tone, you want me to style your hair, edit, glad one of y'all thought my mixed signals was worth silver. We were talking about canoes and I said, I'm like a canoe because I'm wet and you can go inside me, and he said, canoes aren't really wet, edit, some people think he was rejecting me, but we ended up dating for 2 years. When my boyfriend and I had just started dating, we were laying down watching a movie, but this was a small bed and he was being respectful and giving me space. I kept wiggling backwards so I could get closer to him, and he kept inching backwards too, since he thought I was just trying to get comfortable and he was in the way. He ended up sitting in a chair next to the bed. 3 years later we are still together, and I still think it's pretty funny. He told me that when he was in the chair he purposefully left his hand next to me, in case I wanted to hold it. But I guess I missed that sign too. He didn't get out of the bed because he was uncomfortable. He truly thought he was taking up too much space and didn't realize I was trying to cuddle. I threw my panties at him and he kept explaining God of War lore. This one wins. Man of culture. A couple of weeks ago to my boyfriend of 3 years, me, undresses and lays naked on the couch, waiting to bone. Him, makes dumb joke, oh you're naked, that's so weird. Me, dies a little bit inside. Edit, thanks for my first award guys, glad some people thought this was funny. After chatting 4 hours on top of a mountain from sunset until like 2 a.m, sharing a blanket, me leaning my head on his shoulder, telling him he's attractive, etc. He turns to me and says, how do you tell if a girl is into you? He suspected that you were hinting and gave you a way to confirm or deny. Good move on his part. Reading these posts has gotten me even more confused. I am a guy in my 30s. Basically 70% of the top replies has happened to me a lot, except the super obvious ones where the girl is making a physical move, hug slash kiss. But the couple of times I've actually made the move, nope, they just want to be friend. FML I guess. And this is why we ignore all those hints. I'm a guy but I once had an experience where I took the hint but still got rejected. A girl had asked me if I lost my virginity yet, we were in high school. When I said I hadn't, she said that I could practice on her whenever I want. Mind you, we walking home after school because we lived close. I try to act on this hint when we get to her house, and she said she was only joking and doesn't want it to be weird with us as friends. Is it possible to get secondhand depressed? Because I think I just did. Before we started dating, I told my current boyfriend I love you, and he said, or I love you too, you're such a good friend. The whole time we thought we were both friend zoning each other. Wasted half a year going in circles SMH. Guy here. Was invited back to study by one of the girls in my class at her apartment. We're about half hour in and she says she might take a shower. I'm like, okay, kinda random, but okay. Anyway, she starts telling me the door to the shower is broken so don't come in. Says it 3 or 4 more times. Again. I'm like, okay, weird she's said that multiple times, but okay. hour later the shower is still running. I can hear her singing and humming away, so I know she's okay and hasn't drowned. Thinking, gee, that's a long shower though. Water goes off and she comes out dressed and says, "You didn't come in." I'm confused as I'm like, WTF, she told me not to. She sits back down, clearly distracted and not wanting to study. We wrap up after 5 minutes. Drive home. Mate asks me how study was about a week later and the situation, which I hadn't given a single brain cell of thought to since, I explain to him. As I'm saying it out loud, the penny drops as to what a big f-head I am. She's the idiot, not you. She literally told you not to come in. It's entirely reasonable not to come in. Can you believe that creep of pervert came in after I told him 4 times not to? Before my boyfriend asked me out, he kept hinting at the fact that we were both single, and everyone thought we would be cute together. I was like, ah, yeah, not realizing he was trying to ask me out. I'm not as brutally upfront as some of these people, but mine happened yesterday. How do I know a girl is flirting with me? He asks. She touches you a lot while you two are talking. I cannot relate at all. That never happens to me. I'm sure it does. I tell him and hit his arm. I can't think of any time that's ever happened. For Valentine's a couple of years ago, I mailed my husband a package. The note said, and I quote, "I want you now." I was ready to spring into some extra fun sexy time whenever he opened the package. I had to sit him down and explain a couple of hours later. He was like, "Oh. Yeah, my wife's learned to just holler come to bed now, otherwise I'm a dumbass that doesn't get it." On our first date, my current boyfriend and I went out to dinner, to a bar, and eventually back to his house to watch scary movies. After hanging out for almost 8 hours at that point, practically cuddling into him the entire time we were watching movies, dropping as many hints as I could, around 3 a.m. when we were both fighting to stay awake, I finally had to look his dumbass in the eye and ask, "So are you going to kiss me or not?" Though he was totally oblivious, it did show his good heart. He was about to let me fall asleep on his couch and spend the night without even trying to kiss me. I knew he was a keeper after that. When I was about 35, I lived in a beach town near a university. My neighbors were all college kids. Next door was 2 college girls. One was always flirting with me. One hot summer day, she turned up at my door in nothing but a long t-shirt. She asked if she could hang out in the air conditioning. I said sure, and she came over to the sofa I was sitting long ways on and laid with her back to my chest and asked if we could snuggle. I was okay with that. She then asked me to rub her belly, which I did. As you can imagine, after about an hour, I was getting a little worked up and touched her breast while rubbing her belly. She jumped up and stormed out. I was like, WTF. She later said she didn't see me like that. I asked her why she'd show up almost naked, lay between my legs like couples do and ask me to rub her belly and then get pissed when I try to progress things. She said she looks at me like a big brother. I was like, WTF is your family like? And that is why so many guys in this thread didn't get the hints. It isn't a universal thing. One time a girl straight up asked if I wanted to take my pants off, and I didn't get it. I was like, nah, they are actually not uncomfortable at all. Usually when girls ask you to take off your pants, it's for their comfort. No one wants to come in contact with the kind of tough fabric a lot of pants are made of when they're sleeping. Also, always take off your belt. That's just cruel to accidentally poke someone with your belt buckle. I too always remove my belt after taking my pants off. I freaking made out with him, but apparently because I didn't sleep with him on the first date, he thought I wasn't interested. That's just sad. A guy I'm currently seeing invited me camping earlier this month. We were cuddling and I noted how nice the showers are in the bathroom at the provincial park. I said they're really warm and lots of space for 2 people, trying to hint for him to join me for sexy time. This man, without missing a beat, says, "Actually, you could fit like 10 people in those showers." We laughed about it really hard the next weekend and he said, "I knew what you were getting at, but my brain just wanted to answer it logically." I like that guy. We matched on Bumble, dating app that the girl has to talk first, and I started a convo with him. He thought I just matched him because we were friends. I know it's a dating app. We didn't start dating until almost a year after that. We are married now. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more daily Reddit videos.